Hi, my name is Christopher, and I'm a PhD student at Chalmers University of Technology. The title of my project is a reduced order model of xenon oscillations in nuclear reactors during load follow conditions. The Swedish nuclear power plants will be around for a long time and will be a part of the Swedish low carbon energy mix. The energy mix in Sweden will also see a rise in intermittent energy sources. As a result of this, the nuclear power plants will need to run in a mode called load following conditions, where they adjust their power level to meet the fluctuations on the grid. From a physics point of view, this mode of operation has a well-known side effect called xenon oscillations. Xenon is a fission product and is created when fuel inside the nuclear reactor undergoes fission. The creation of xenon has a delay of several hours. Xenon has the unfortunate ability to be very good at absorbing nutrients that are needed to sustain a fission chain reaction. Xenon oscillations occur due to a delay between the production and consumption of xenon inside the nuclear reactor. A perturbation can thus lead to spatial xenon oscillations with a period of several hours. The xenon oscillations inside the reactor needs to be detected and suppressed. At the moment, the dynamics of xenon oscillations can be modeled by high fidelity simulations, usually involving millions of equations that needs to be solved. The goal of my project is to create a fast running model that captures the dynamics of xenon oscillations. The main advantage of this is that the model will be much more simple, and it will thus also be possible to extract the physics from this phenomena. The way that I'm going to do this is to project either the equations of state or the data from a high fidelity simulation onto a reduced subspace. This greatly reduces the amount of equations that needs to be solved and gives a possibility to extract the underlying physics to gain physical insights. My hope is that this tool will be used by researchers and engineers to study xenon oscillations in nuclear reactors efficiently, and maybe even be used in online diagnostics. In the end, I would like this tool to help run nuclear power plant as safely and efficiently as possible for a long time as a flexible partner to intermittent energy sources. Thank you for your time. And if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask me.